We are chatting with my soul sister. Seriously, my New York soul sister, the hunting maven, Miss Julia.
It was love at first sight.
It was love at first sight. Who do you typically work with? Who are your clients?
Okay, so there's two parts to what I do. There's the coaching avenue, and then there's the matchmaking. People hire me as matchmaking clients, these successful, busy men who are willing to put the time and effort into meeting the right person and giving a potential person who could be a long-term fit for them the time. They just don't want to waste their time with the wrong people. So they hire me for help getting to the right person faster because they're serious-minded. They are in it for a relationship.
That's how you help out the fellas. How do ladies fit into the puzzle, into your world? What are the other services you offer?
Well, ladies are my candidates for my fellas, obviously. I need a database of women. I'm always out scouting, recruiting, and have my eyes open for my clients. I only take women on as coaching clients. And I specifically only coach women because I feel that I can really relate to the journey and the struggle. And I've been through some things myself. And so with both my personal and professional experience, I empower women and I guide them to finding the right person for themselves. So I help everyone vet and I help them get to a comfortable place where they are excited to date again. And it's just a refreshing experience. And I teach them how to date as their authentic selves. And I teach them how to date with no expectations while still maintaining their standards. And not to look at it as even a date, just to look at it as an experience of getting to know someone new.
You bring the old school and the new school and everything that comes down to it, because the reality is it comes down to human connection. And tell us a little bit more about when the women come across your plate or the men come across your plate. How do you determine like what's the best route for them?
I have an initial pre-screening and then a consultation with both men and women. Women I get to know and I put them in my database to consider them for my clients, my matchmaking clients who are men. And if they are a fit for my male clients, then they'll be contacted. Of course, I get to know them, what they're looking for. I have to consider all those things. Men come to me for matchmaking and they know that I'm going to do the searching, the vetting, and all of the legwork for them to get them in front of the right person faster. So that's the process when I am outsourced as a matchmaker. And then if after I have searched for someone, for a woman, and interviewed them, if I think that they're a good fit for each other, then I will contact my client and I will give him all the details about her. And if he wants to meet her, I ask the woman if it's okay to give her phone number to my client. They usually say yes. It is completely organic. I like to keep it as natural as possible.
Well, I have no doubt because you always have my back. And so ladies, she definitely has your back. So holla at my girl. Times are changing and the only person who's going to fix your love life is you. So book an appointment and a call right here with my girl, Julia. And it's time to change the tide, y'all.
It's time to take control of your dating and love lives. I help you find the whole package. Everything you've been waiting for that you didn't even know was out there.